I decided, even though I hate him, I'd just spend just an ounce of my time with him and his new American friends. So I met him at the mall. Hey.